Hello everyone, after finishing the chapter square and square root, from this video we will be starting a new chapter and the name of the chapter is cube and cube roots. Now first let me define cube. The cube of a number is the number with 3 as its exponent raised to the power 3. So in the previous chapter square, the number was raised to the power 2, but here in cubes, the number will be raised to the power 3. So like for example, so in order to find the cube of this 4, we raise its power by 3 and then we multiply 4 3 times in this way. 4 was 16, 16 4 is 64. So altogether after multiplying, it will be 64. And we can say that cube of 4 is 64. Now similarly, if I want to find the cube of 11, then I raise the power of 11 to 3 and then I multiply 11 3 times and it will be 1331, and I can say that cube of 11 is 1331. So in square, you have multiplied the number 2 times, but in cubes, you have to multiply the number 3 times. So this is the difference between square and cubes. Now let us define perfect cube. Any number which is a product of 3 identical numbers is called a perfect cube. So in this case also, 1331. Is a product of 3 identical numbers 11, and this 1331 is the perfect cube. So similarly 64 is the product of 3 identical numbers 4. Therefore 64 is also a perfect cube. Now let us learn about finding cubes of 2 digit number by column method. So about this column method we have already done in previous chapter also, where you have used this column method to find the square of number. Now in this column method, here we use different formula, and the formula is x plus y whole cube equals to x cube plus 3x square y plus 3xy square plus y cube. So this is the formula where we use in the table. And suppose, for example, if we are given a number, let's say 18. So 18 is a 2-digit number. Then this 1, which is to the left, we take it as x, and this 8, which is to the right, we take it as y. So x is 1 and y is 8. Then we draw a table having 4 columns and 3 rows. And this x cube will be here, and then 3x square y in the second column on the top, and similarly 3xy square and at last y cube. In this way we have to make the table and then we write the formula on the top. Now let me find the cube of 18 using the column method. And the value for x is 1 and the value for y is 8. So we always start from the fourth column. So this is the fourth column and here is y cube. So y value is 8. So here it will be 8 cube. This 8 cube we calculate in rough. It means 8 into 8 into 8. If we multiply, then we will get 512. So we write it here. 8 cube is 512. So digits which is to the extreme right, this 2, we take it down and write 2 here. And then we move on to the third column, this column. So after replacing the value of x and y, we can write 3, x is 1 into y is 8, then square. And in the rough, we multiply it. So 3 into 1 into this 8 square is 8 into 8, which equals to altogether 192. And we write here 192, and then whatever number is left from this fourth column, we take to the third column and then we add it. So 192 plus 51 is 243. And after addition, this number which is to the extreme right, 3, we take it down. After taking 3 down, we move on to the next column, in this second column, and here also we replace the value of x and y, and then we can write 3 into 1 square into 8. So this we multiply in the row, it will be 3 into 1 into 1 into 8, which is 24. So here, let me write 24, and whatever number is left in the third column, this 2 and 4, we take it to the second column, and then we add it. 24 plus 24 is 48, and this 8, which is the digit to the right, we take it down and write 8 here, and then we at last move to the first column, and here it is x cube, so x is 1, so we have to write 1 cube, and 1 cube is 1 into 1 into 1, so which is 1 only. And the numbers which is left in the second column, that is 4, we take to the first column and then we add it. 1 plus 4 is 5. And here, all the numbers we have to shift down. So this 5 will go down. And altogether here it will be 5832. So which is the cube of 18. And then at last we write, therefore, cube of 18 equals to 5832. Now let me find the cube of 98. So this 9 is the value for x and this 8 is the value for y. So here I have written x equals to 9 and y equals to 8. And similarly we make the table and we start from the fourth column here. Here it is y cube. So y is 8. So it will be 8 cube, and in the row we multiply 8 3 times and it will be 512. So we write here 512, and the digit which is to the right, this 2, we shift it down. So here I have written 2, and then we move to the third column, and here 2 we replace the value of x and y, and after replacing the value of x and y, it will be 3 into x is 9 into y is 8 square. And this we multiply in the rough. 3 into 9 into 8 into 8. So altogether it will be, after multiplying, 1728. So here let me write 1728. And whatever number is left from the fourth column, we take to the third column and then we add it. So here 5 and 1 is left, and after adding with 1728, it will be 1779. And from here also, after addition, the number which is to the extreme right, this 9, we take it down. So here I have written 9, and then we move to the second column. Now in the second column also, we first replace the value of this x and y, and can be written as 3 into 9 square, because x is 9, into 8. And then in the row, we multiply this number, 3 into 9 into 9 into 8, which is 1944. So here, let me write 1944. Now after this, whatever number is left in the third column, here 1077, this we have to take to the second column and we add. And after addition, we will get 2121. And from this number also, the number which is to the extreme right, this 1, we take down. And then we move to the first column. So here it is x. So x value is 9, so it will be 9 cube, and in the rough we multiply 9 3 times and it will be 729. So here let me write 729, and whatever number is left in the second column, 212, we have to add to 729, and after addition we will get 941. So all the numbers which are here after addition, we have to shift it down. So here the numbers are 941192, so which is the cube of 98. So therefore the cube of 98 equals to 941192. So in this way we can find out the cube of 2-digit number using column method.